So I've got a question as to why Article 17 is in fact necessary. Does it add anything? Because I'm not clear what it specifically does. It would seem that the two provisions cover broadly the same sort of people, both in terms of sort of those subject to the obligation and those benefiting from the obligation. And the obligation itself seems to be pointing in the same direction. Indeed, you might say that having two very similar provisions, but in slightly different wording, could be confusing as to what's actually required and for whom. Is this a separate system that's being required, or is this a specification of additional benefit in the context of media service providers? Now, that in itself is weird because the obligation in Article 11 is quite clearly saying swiftly, whereas Article 17.3 talks about priority and without undue delay. And I think without undue delay may even be a lower standard than swiftly.